Now, we also know that two suspects have been arrested after a string of vehicle break-ins in Macon County. Warrensburg police were called around 5 in the morning yesterday to the area of South Washington and East Main Street. Warrensburg police, we know, are investigating at least around 20 burglaries, which all happened to motor vehicles. And the Macon County Sheriff's Office is investigating at least 10 of them, both in Niantic and Harristown.